Alright guys, welcome back to the Borderlands 2 playthrough. Right now, got this new gun. Just up. It's not very effective when you're down.
I'm ready for more!
I just dropped something, are you kidding me?
Good God.
When you think murder, think Marcus Munitions.
Whoa! No way, that's fucking cool. Woo! Sneezing. That's a sick... I did not know you could do this. Oh, and you can zoom in. You could take This is so awesome. That's so awesome. I didn't know you could do that. Why am I here? Why am I traveling again? I just traveled. Better guns. Need to figure out how to mod. this one.
Cool story, bro.
Turn deployed! Here's where my training pays off.
That was dumb of me. Forgot I had that gun. Bad. You're really bad. Fucking badass psycho. Faster. Fucking cool. This fucking blows, what the fuck? This is impossible.
Eat this!
This hates your face! Hates your face!
Gunheads. You're looking for a really hot chick with blue tattoos and mystical powers. A siren, specifically one named Lilith. The official reports say she died in New Haven, but I'm positive she's hiding out near Sanctuary. If you catch wind of her, tell me and I'll pay you enough money to build a mansion made out of other smaller mansions. Out.
Am I done? Why is there still a waypoint over there? Ah, gotta go over here. Roof.
You're dirty, sock!
Oh shit! What the fuck?
Now you be careful!
Mission fucking blows. I don't know if they're sure to kill people work.
whole shop.
Where do I buy guns?
Farewell, friend.
Alrighty then, this thing better work.
Yourselves killed without this little tidbit. All sirens are born with different crazy-ass powers. You cannot, I repeat, cannot win a fight with them in one-on-one combat. You see Lilith, contact me immediately. I can handle her. You can't. Me, yes. You know.
Woo, I finally killed that guy. That took forever. I got my turret. Holy shit, I need to go kill more people. I've died more times on this room level or whatever than I have in the 6 parts of this playthrough. thanks for watching. If you guys like this video, be sure to like and comment and let us know what you guys think.